Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video guys, I'm going to show you how to unblock TikTok on School Chromebook. So if you have a School Chromebook and the TikTok is blocked, then I'm going to show you how you can unblock it. So let's get start the video. Before we start the video guys, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos. To unblock TikTok on the School Chromebook, first of all open your Chrome browser and then simply click on three dot here, click on more tools and click on extensions. Once you're here, open the Chrome Web Store and then simply search here for unblock everything and hit enter and scroll down. In the app section you will find this extension. You have to click on add to Chrome and click on add app. So once the app is added, you will get the launch option here. As you can see, click on launch and maximize the screen and Google will open. Now you can search for TikTok. Now you can unblock any website that is blocked on your School Chromebook. As you can see, here is the TikTok that is blocked on my School Chromebook. But with the unblock everything, I can just open this website TikTok and I can use TikTok on this Chromebook. So hope this video helps you guys. If it does, then leave a like and comment. Thanks for watching.